One more. I didn't like it.
Chicago in the Rockies with special guest star Al Green is brought to you by Dr. Pepper. Once you try it, you'll love the difference. And sugar-free Dr. Pepper, the guilt-free indulgence. One way or the other, you'll love Dr. Pepper.
We'll be right back. time for the day.
Was fantastic. We went up this morning and it was a sight that you would never believe. You'll just have to go there and reminisce for about 20 minutes to really get the full view. I could have stayed up there all day. Hey, when I came in, I heard you guys rehearsing my tune. If it's cool, let's get together and do it.
Yeah, okay.
Sure. Hey, well, let's do it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Sounds so good tonight.
I'm so tired of being alone. I'm so tired of going down. Won't you have me, girl, just as soon as you can? Yeah, people say that I found a way to make you say that you love me. Yeah. Won't you show me where? I'm so tired of being alone, tired of going down. Help me, baby, just as soon as you can. And, oh, yes, you know
just thinking about it. Oh, my. You see, I'm tired of being all wrapped up in my dreams every night without you, baby. Here, sometime I wonder. Oh, I sit down and I wonder. Chicago, I wonder if you love me, if the girl really loved me, if she loved me just like she says she do, 'cause I've been thinking about it. I've been thinking about you, Lord, baby. Ooh, baby, sometime after 4 months, and
definitely a cleansing effect on the group. I think we've accomplished more here in the past couple months than we've accomplished in the big cities in the last couple years, because we don't have the problems and the hassles and the headaches of getting to the studio in the middle of rush hour traffic, or trying to write a tune in a hotel room and hearing car horns and people swearing at each other and the bellman knocking on the door. You can get a lot done up here because it's quiet and nature is totally conducive to being creative.
This is our retreat, and we sort of rediscovered ourselves here.
It's definitely it's like a monastery when you're up here. The only reason you're here.
It sure is. It's a monastery.
Help! I need help.
Brother,
I'm alone.
Nurse.
All right, let me rephrase that. It's a creative monastery.
We know what you're doing.
Okay, we're ready here.
Yeah.
We're ready.
Ready
to go.
All right, well,
hey, let's go make a hit.
Let's make it.
Time is money. It's, hey,
listen, at the end of What the World's Coming To, I'm doing an organ solo. I'm playing as loud as I can, so I'd like you to write it.
Okay. Okay. Live vocals. Three live vocals, yeah, you guys. Live. Live. Danny, the bass drum will give you as much as we can on the phones. Now I just want to record a good sound. So you guys tell me what you don't hear.
To love your brother. Yeah.
know.
Hey, you turn off this vocal mic, Jimmy. My vocal mic.
Okay, I have to know which ones now.
My vocal mic.
In the phones.
Right.
How's Bobby?
He's our sub.
Bobby's all right.
I think the whole track could be brought down. Maybe.
Okay.
I don't know, man. It sounds.
Yeah, the track is cranked quite a bit. Okay, we think we have a new mix on the earphones, and why don't you play a little bit so we can evaluate it.
Once you try it, you'll love the difference. And sugar-free Dr. Pepper, the guilt-free indulgence. One way or the other, you'll love Dr. Pepper. Yes, I said.